do not ship me.
Tess, go.
All right, hold on.
All right.
Cool. I just thought there was a glitch and I couldn't let go yet. Sucked through the slat.
See? Doing all right. Whoa. Down we go.
Yeah, let's get to it. Get through here. Watch your back.
After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You won't take it easy.
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
Oh, that goddamn gray war. That was dumb, Alan, you asshole. Aha. This way is a good idea.
Through here.
Joel, over here. Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us.
Oh, what?
The drop off.
They fucking went with it. Thanks for tuning into the next video, guys. So, yeah, we'll just continue for the last video. So, thanks for choosing. I think this is video 3. Where'd it go? Yeah. The actual city has went to fucking hell in a handbasket, eh? Unbelievable.
Over there, see him?
Almost out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. Ellie, no matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
So let's try this again. Get in there, bitch. Fucking go die. Noises are fucking freaky as anything, man. What's in here? Hello, note to Derek. That works, Tate. That works for me. That works for me, indeed. Mother bitch. Shot right to the face. I didn't like those clickers. They're absolutely freaky. Ladders. Let's go. Pardon me?
Where are we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction. Good. How do we get up over this truck?
Well, I dare say I've got a boost, yeah. I guess I didn't have to boost, yeah. You're never sure where anything's coming from. gives you an unsettling feeling about this game, but it's a good unsettling feeling. There is a shit ton in there.
On your shoe. Gross.
Caught red-handed, man.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks
it's work.
That's what she believes. Well, how were you bitten?
Do have 36.
You must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected in the zone. Yeah. I'd sneak out. I was in this military boarding school. You'd sneak out? You know, explore the city.
35, so what year were you as a...
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there? I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me. That was that. I see.
Well, there we go.
You were bitten?
Cool.
No. I went to her
we first upgrades.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you. She almost did. Hope she's all right. I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Fucking creepily sneaking about. This is atmospheric as fuck, this game.
Shit. Watch your head. Hurry, go, go, go! I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run! Run!
Come on, that's definitely gonna fucking set her on fire.
Tess. Shit.
Even I'm whispering, just so they didn't hear me. Get you. God damn right it was.
Stand back.
There she is. That's our building.
Hey, Ellie, just be in my way. That's okay.
All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little... Thing you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, can't deny that view. Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
If someone tells me that we're not almost done, we're far from done.
It's right around this corner. Come on.
Let's keep moving, kid.
Hello, you. Nice jacket. Firefly orders. Read. Cool.
Look at this.
I'll take your bullets.
What if we get there and they're all dead? They won't be. But how do you know?
Technically, there's always really a chad's head, so...
Look, it's gonna be fine.
Up and over. There we go. Home stretch, Tess.
Out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
That looks rag as hell here.
I'm glad Marlene hired you guys. What do you mean? I know you guys are getting paid for this, but... trying to save me. Yeah, thank you.
No.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh, God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go. Where is this lab of theirs? She never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're shitty people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors.
This is our chance.
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
You going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
Holy shit. She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
I didn't mean for this.
Show it to me. Oh, Christ.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is fucking real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's. They're here.
Damn it.
I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
I can find...
No, just go! Just fucking go.
Ellie.
I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
Bad, this game's intense. Hits you deep.
I know you're in there. Drop your weapons and come out with your hands up.
What the fuck? I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
Stop. You stay close to me. We have to move.
Oh, man.
We'll go upstairs. We'll probably get out from there. Keep pushing forward.
Target neutralized. She took out two of my men. Got me. You, take out the door.
Yes, sir.
Oh, my God. Tess.
We're through.
They're going to be here soon. Should move.
So I'm dead, man.
Oh, thank God. What do we do? Joel.
I got this.
Let's go check down the hall.
You.
Go check over there.
Where you at, motherfucker?
Keep your head down.
Oh, fuck.
We got you surrounded.
Oh, fucking goddamn! Shot you in the ass. Oh, get the fuck.
All right, come on, Ellie.
We're behind you.
Go, come on. Stay with me, come on.
Circle there. I'm trying to be as stealthy as Sam Fisher, but it's no really working. How are we getting out of here, Joel? I also would like
stay
to
down,
really
know how many more there are. Stay down, I don't know how many more there are.
Crafty, crafty, craft, my boy.
Joel, there's the exit.
Thank.
There's stairs over there.
Stay low.
Place is empty.
I'm going over this way.
Check down there. Out of this.
Oh, fuck.
I'll check out this area. Go check down there.
Here.
Hello.
That was fucking close.
Damn right was him.
We'll figure something out.
Right, so I guess that means me go figure something out. Right. I understand the rules, though. actually thought something happened there. It's fucking Bob. How did you get there?
Hey, look, it still works.
Yep. Good on us. Smarter me game. How the fuck is she? Fuck, I hear you clear, Majesty. No fucking drag this here for nothing, man.
Be careful.
I got you.
No way. You tell me. Oh. I could climb on that every other time. But I can't to actually progress, that's fucking mental. Stupid ladder. What happens if that ladder was there? Would it be stuck in that water forever?
Let's get out of here.
Here's
how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess. Ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it. We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
go. Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Shit.
What?
I've only got the one bullet.
I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
You mean the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
It would be if all you had was that fucking derelict rundown city. Aye, I'd rather be here in the fucking wilderness.
Why don't you just take me back to Marlene?
If she was up to the task, why'd she drop you off on us?
Well, maybe she's better now.
Kid, I don't mean to upset you, but your friend's chances of survival weren't too high to begin with.
She's a lot tougher than you think.
It don't matter. Because I doubt I can get either one of us back into the city in one piece. Trust me. I wish there were some other option. I see that.
Sorry.
Sorry.
I lost myself for a sec.
What's that? Use planks to cross gaps. Good. What fucking gap do I need it for? Go for that gap. Is this even if I even fucking need it? See if there's just planks of wood just lying about. Gonna be fucking raging. Yeah, get that. God damn. Scissor pipe. All right, jamming.
Usually meet him.
Huh? Different places.
You've never been here, have you?
I know this is where he lives, but no, I ain't never been here personally.
And that smoke, you think that's him?
Sure as hell better be.
Well, let's check it out then.
All right, come on.
Let's have a look a bit.
Down here. Just watch your step. It's a good drop. Shit. It's jammed from the other side.
Here. Boost me up.
Alley-oop.
Sounds such a good idea.
Well, I can't boost you up. How else are we gonna get over there?
All right, come here. Give me your foot.